Champs, how are you feeling first of all?
I feel really good. Like I said, I was racing against some pretty nice competitors, and they're all super sweet too. They all deserve it. So yeah, that was nice to be able to run against them.
Alex, we're
talking about hard competition here. Take it back to last week, the hard competition of Arcadia.
Yeah.
You said you looked up to some of those people you were racing against.
Yeah.
How did that pressure you to do better or feel, race faster?
Initially, I tried not to like look at people's times and stuff. I had a habit of like psyching myself out last year, but it was just nice knowing that like you're competing against really great people,
51,
and you're in the same heat as them.
Baraza,
so
King,
it kind of makes you feel like
there, 51,
you know you do belong there. You know, like you're not like the underdog.
So now
you know?
We come to
that
our last
sense?
Two
yeah,
sections.
That
felt, boys varsity 400.
Coming off that energy from last week, did that help you prepare into this week more? Just run a little bit faster, rest of the season.
It did. I definitely like. Spoke to a few people there, took some tips, and they just, I mean, it is my senior year, so they just told me to, you know, have fun with the sport, don't put too much pressure on myself, and just remember that, like, not everyone gets to run and do what they want to do, so just take advantage of that.
Coming into today, what was your strategy? It was just run fast, see where you're at, heading into the rest of the season.
My strategy normally has been to just push on the back stretch, but this week my coach and I talked about it, and she said it would be in my best interest to just relax on the back stretch. That way I can have finishing speed towards the end, which I normally don't have. So that definitely helped me finish strong
in
my race.
What does your training look like the past couple of weeks, you know, ramping into the season?
Yeah, so since my events are more so like 400 heavy, we've been doing a lot of 500s, 350 breakdowns, and then if we work on speed, it's 250s. And then for our relay, our 4x1, it's just a bunch of handoffs and trust, or team bonding to make sure we trust one another and also accelerating over and over with the baton past each other. But yeah.